struggle for the blessed, thinking things could be worse. Living life in this obstacle course. 25 years younger, think I can't have guilt or remorse. Every day I see just don't even step in the courts.
Peace, yo, what up, Big Bob? Yo, it's Fury. We are here in San Antonio live. My man right here. This is the man right here that's one of the up and coming lyrical spinners here in San Antonio. My man, Mr. Composition. We've been doing it for a minute. First question I want to ask you, Mr. Composition, is how did you come up with Mr. Composition?
Man, I was 17 and it was by accident. Like, I was just rapping, I was just like, take this in, Mr. Composition, and it just stuck. And it was just interesting because I just always wrote like all the time. Like, I was up in Maryland for about a year. Okay. And you know, it was my first time.
Is that where you're from, or where you
went? No, I'm from San Antonio.
Okay.
But it was my first time away from home, and you know, it's just before that I would be rapping, you know, dope shit. But that was the first time I was taken. I don't want to say taken. We moved from here to there, and I was just out of my element. And you know, I was around cats that was just, you know, talking about, you know, just real dope shit. And so I started writing, you know, my thoughts about moving, about being homesick, and then from there, you know, it just went through.
Yeah, when they pop the molly, woo, I'm screaming at me, take these aerosol cans, hit home basically. This is the truth against my youth, man, I'm going crazy. Tell the truth about my youth, man, don't try to stop me. When they pop the molly, woo, I'm screaming at me, take these aerosol cans, hit home basically. This is the truth against my youth, man, I'm going crazy. Tell the truth about my youth, man, don't try to stop me. It's a bad world we're living in. Straight jackets and venom and poison seems to you and him. But we ain't get violence, I feel when the viral video begins. That certificate signed just with a million views at the end. Hide your kids, hide your spouse, hide your dog, hide your frickin'. Y'all think it's cute to see a little baby's working. Molly coming through with a wrecking ball. What you gonna do when the teacher's car, attention spans going shorter with technical advancement. Look at that entertainment, hurry up and find a short clip. Tell me something real quick, how do you get Catfish, we in 2016 and you ain't got Skype, bitch. I swear this is like a whole new breed, like the river can dream over that sensation to succeed. Makes me kind of paranoid to where's my future seed. But y'all don't feel me unless I'm a bead. What you do when they pop the body, woo, I'm screaming at me. Take these aerosol cans, hit cold basically. It's the truth against my youth, man, I'm going crazy. Tell the truth about my youth, man, don't try to stop me. When they pop the molly, woo, I'm screaming at me. Take these aerosol cans, hit cold basically. It's the truth against my youth, man, I'm going crazy. Tell the truth about my youth, man, don't try to stop me.
Yeah, I heard some of your songs that you did, and he just put on a hot show right now, and he just ripped it apart. And one of the songs that you did, it had a lot of like conscious mind stuff to it. So are you comfortable with that, or is that something that's always on your mind, on your heart, that you're free about spitting that type of stuff? You know, everybody is into this, you know, trying to get that club angle or trying to wear them skinny jeans type songs and stuff like that. So how do you feel about just being free and conscious and just saying what's on your mind and not worrying about what the others are saying? And you know, are you comfortable being paving your own path and building this lane that you're doing?
Yeah, like I, you know, being black in America, it's like I feel like, you know, this is my duty, you know, like it's, you know, it's something that, you know, a lot of people, they feel like they gotta do whatever to make their money, you know, and I see cats, you know, that have been doing it, and I see someone like Kendrick who can drop, you know, an album and have like a bunch of conscious stuff, you know, like To Pimp a Butterfly, you know, and I'm just like, you know, this is a person who's making money from it, you know, and it's just like me, it's not about making the money, it's just that's what I think about, you know. I can't, you know, go to sleep without seeing another brother or sister shot. You know, and that's the type of stuff, I can't ignore that.
Tell me your first album until where you at right now. The titles, I mean, you ain't got to go into depth of like how you came into the title, but let the people know in case they want to, you know, do that Google or YouTube thing and research or something.
Yeah, the first
take
project.
Take them into your world.
The first project I did that's online is gonna be this project I did called Mind Universe, and then after that it was this project called MILF, which stood for Make It Ill. lyrics forever.
Oh, okay. I thought you were going the other way.
All right. The next one was Graffiti to Mine. And
you got to break that down right there. Okay.
Before that one, it was actually Running Red Lights Through Life. The whole concept of that is just, you know, I just did a play on words as far as, you know, stoplights and just going forward in life and not, you know, stopping, you know. And Graffiti to Mine just came through, you know. I'm a big art fan, like I'm in the art community, you know, whether it's music involved or not.
Are you a graphic artist also?
I'm not. I'm strictly writer. I tried doing some shit and it sucked. So I just kept it with the rhymes and the lyrics and so.
Yeah. Before we play that, let me get a little sippy. Hell yeah. Make some noise for DJ Hypnotic, y'all. Hell yeah. Let's do this for you. Again, I go by the name of Mr. Composition. Yo. The song's called Tap Dance. Off my scalp, Graffiti to Mine and shit. Yo.
This box is an explicit, good kid, man, world. How can I stay sane with your fingers drilling holes in my brain? You play the blame game with snake eyes, dice and no pain. Snake bites twice for no pain. Kill a man with no shame, kill a boy with no logic. I get the logic when I'm at the bottom, living off of pickpockets. High schools and missile launches with no targets. I drop knowledge with no responses. The aggravation of a starving artist. Better yet, the aggravation of a starving human being. I wonder what destiny, why history still repeating. No wonder my runners with days I've I tell that I used to see it. No wonder these gimmicks come and go like the summer feeling. I'm pleading with life, hoping tomorrow's gonna change. We fool ourselves till the truth is arranged. You ain't got the answers, so you tap dance around the question.
You ain't got the answers.
Who all has the answers? I know that I don't. We go run the Rosie on the patch of blind hope. Ashes, they all fall, but I won't.
You ain't got the answers.
Yo.
You ain't got the answers.
I tried to save the world one page at a time. Took the shit to heart when I said the world is mine. Who needs separation? The words are anti-borderline. Tap dancing over landmines. Broken bottles and landlines. That's walking past war. Abuse. Corporate 9-to-5. Never felt so alive. Every time I take a breath, it's God's co-sign. But your lack of knowledge is dangerous. Bring a whole generation to its grave, which is why I read fairy tales and comic strips on the same comic strip. Cause they're both entertainment when you use common sense. War full of hopeless makes us gullible to ignorance. Saw a picture of the president with a rope around his neck and it said the making of a national holiday. You don't wanna see peace, you wanna see blood spray. Wanna use violence as a means of tragedy with the saying. You ain't got the answers, so you tap dance around the question.
You ain't got the answers.
Who all has the answers? I know that I don't. We go run the Rosie on the patch of blind hope. Ashes, they all fell, but I won't.
You ain't got the answers.
We kind of spoke on your writing earlier. You was telling me that you write like narratives. You got a book coming out. You just completed it up and everything like that.
Yeah.
So you're a writer from the heart. You're a writer. Okay.
Yeah.
So you keep a ball going, huh?
Yeah. Exactly.
That's what's up. That's
real. You can find my stuff at Twitter, Graffiti to Mine, Instagram, Graffiti to Mine Son. I have my first novel, Ideas of Illusion, coming out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you sleep? Batman?
It just pours out.
What's up with the afro, man? What's going on? You got the pitch?
For the sound of the locked cars, you know, a locked charge. The journey's never ended for the pinned in. I don't know when, I don't know how, but it's coming soon. Any day now, any day now, any day now.
any day now. Yo, it's coming soon, any day now. I don't know when, I don't know how, but it's coming soon, yo. These bitter thoughts never felt so sober. Riding the detox, even when the feeling is closer. Yeah, the feeling is closer, don't wanna feel when it's over. Yo, my passion is burning, the world diminishes slower. Niggas moving colder, dropping toxic on my mud vein. This cold rain feels like fire to the king of pain. Something's coming and I see it through the blurry lane. Keep it moving, moving silence like a Honda cane. That paranoid just prepping for the change to come. It's at the time when it's mine, if I stand to run. Heard it all before, they say change will come. Success and trouble, I'm expecting either one. It's to the point when I see my feeling stage presence. Pray to the heavens, so I love the breathless. Watch for the moving, faking everything I vow. It is coming soon, any day now. This is for the sound of the locked cars. You know we're locked jaws. The journey's never ended for the pinned in. I don't know when, I don't know how, but it's coming soon, any day now. Any day now, any day now. Yo, it's coming soon, any day now. I don't know when, I don't know how, but it's coming soon, yo. The law walker, word stalker, Dr. Jekyll at the height of came back a monster. Should've been a product of the morning after. Sent out of my anger, the ticket, then became the taker. No haters on the outfield, but haters on the corner. Cause the devil gets bitter when he sees you doing better. Up on the mic, mind, stay on top like a header. No poverty central, but we stay drawn together. I wouldn't put this much time and effort in the hobby. I'm trying to see the world, I'm trying to move somebody. I'm a prophet, riding on the prophecies. Changing the rules, I manage the policies. Jigging with my people, trying to get these fantasies. Riding, making ripples through matters and galaxies. I see where I wanna be and I know how. And it's coming soon, any day now. Listen for the sound of the locked cars. Scream over locked jars. The journey's never ended for the pendant. I don't know when, I don't know how, but it's coming soon, any day now. Any day now, any day now. Yo, it's coming soon, any day now. I don't know when, I don't know how, but it's coming soon.
Yo, you can get me at facebook.com/graffitithemind. You can follow my author page and twitter.com/storiesbyprince. You can check out my website, dabtroll.com. And yeah,
word
shout
up
out to Chronologue TV.
Word up. Up and coming. They can't even say up and coming because he already been here. Y'all just catching up. Word up. This is the man right here, Mr. Composition and Chronologue TV. Fury the Fuel. Peace.
Peace.
Musician, have a whole catalog of songs.